citizens, watching for any sign of escape. Greta, her family, her neighbors, and friends are prisoners in their own city. But one day, Greta spots her father on a viewing platform on the western side of the